Worshippers at St. Matia Mulumba, Old Kampala, saw the statue of Virgin Mary as the symbolic journey of faith in the parish come to an end. Such a spiritual ritual is intended to encourage the faithful to renew and remain steadfast in the Catholic faith. Is in this light that his sermon, the parish priest Father Joseph Lubega reminded Christians not to glorify fellow human beings to the extent of claiming that they cannot imagine situations without them. He urged them to consider God their only provider and protector that works through human beings to offer such gifts of life freely. Thereafter, the processions to accompany the statue of Virgin Mary went through the streets of Old Kampala, stopping over briefly at business premises of some faithfuls. Report by Sulaiman Mutebi for Amben TV.